know a lot of you have challenges in your lives right now that can make it hard to focus on your schoolwork. But at the end of the day, where you come from, how much money you have, there is no excuse for not trying.
They thought I was gonna drop out of school, but I know I can learn.
I love Bertie. But I ain't gonna stay on the farm the rest of my life.
I don't wanna ever be looked down on. Ever.
If I play football, I'm hoping my daddy come to my games.
You cannot allow these folks to take our program from us.
I believe in myself.
My ability to do my best.
I am intelligent.
I am capable of greatness.
1, 2, 3.
What in the world is going to happen to these boys? Have we given them the tools to be able to survive without getting into trouble?